It's 2:08 p.m. This is good. I revived Ina. I went in and I squeezed the port. I sprayed some braid sheen on her and I used the curling iron on her. And now I'm just kind of going through flattening this part out for y'all. And kind of finger comb it, toss it a little bit from the left to the right. Toss it a little bit from the left to the right. There we go. And now you guys can see the face. Got a little piece right there. Yep, the sensational Ina, I must say. Hands down again, she revived very well. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel and my quick 5-minute eyebrow review. Welcome to Glamland, babies, where makeup brings glam queens to life. Sensational Ina, 2.5 month review, guys. 2.5 month review. Yep, it is curling iron safe. Yes, it's bounce back safe, but now I'm not finished. So I gotta go in and, you know, tweak it a little bit more. But yeah, curling iron safe, curling iron friendly. Flattening my part down. I don't have any got to be glued or anything like that on her because I'm not sure if this is the one that I'm going to wear tomorrow for Mother's Day. But hey, I'm in getting part one of getting myself together for Mother's Day. Got to do these nails. So Glamland will be coming soon. DIY for acrylics will be coming next. Alrighty, my loves. Love you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Part one. And Ina, honey, she revived really good. On my way to probably just look around in the mall or something. Love you.